Hi everybody, my name is Rao. Y'all may not know me on this internet world, but it's really not that important. I just came here just to talk a little bit. I recently found out that one of my friends, good friends, Mannix, is no longer with us anymore. He was a really good guy, you know. Sad that he had to go. I mean, it's not time yet. I mean, he suffered a depression. Of all things that took him, depression. He could have choked on a strawberry or something. That's what I feel like. I mean, we had fun together, man. I mean, you know, high fives when he needed. I was always the man for the high five, even though he was way taller than me. And I had to jump 2 feet, but... I mean, love the Pokemon. Just things about him that, you know, it's crazy. We were pretty weird together, you know? Matter of fact, let me show you a picture of us being weird. If I can get that, there we go. That's us. I'm gonna miss that guy. Really am. Just weird. It's not the same anymore.
You'll get over it.